Now we'll see who the ghost of Warner Brothers really is. Tony Savoni? The director of Scoob Haunted Holiday? But why? I wanted to get into the Warner Brothers vault and find my fully finished film and release it to the public.
That's fair.
Also, I was gonna beat up the people who keep cancelling finished films.
Also understandable.